A garage fire forced a family of four on the southwest side to find another place to stay overnight. A Tucson fire crew found heavy smoke and flames coming from the garage. It took about 30 minutes to put out. The mother of three was the only one inside the home at the time. She's okay, but two pet birds did not survive. No word yet on what caused that fire.